God is good. God is great. God is good. Fuck me!
I'm sorry, man.
Don't feel sorry for me, SallyFace. I don't need your pity.
We don't have to be enemies. You know that, right? I think under all of that anger, there's a good dude who's afraid to be himself. If you ever need someone to talk to, or if you need to get away from your dad for a while, you can hang out with me.
What? Why are you being so nice to me?
I don't think you're a bad person, Travis.
Put it on correctly, please, while you...
Ooh, I don't even have my mask on. Child, big boobs. Anyway, so...
Let me out! Let me out! This is not a dance! I'm begging for help! I'm screaming for help! Please come let me out!
Let me out! Let me out! This is not a dance! I'm begging for help! I'm screaming for help!
Use your daily dose of pain. Travis probably wouldn't know what most foods were or tasted like because of how his dad starved him. Travis knew his mom up until he was 6, when she left, or in other words, the cult murdered and ate her. Travis and Larry used to be best friends when they were little kids, but after Travis' mom left, he and Larry kind of split apart, and that's why Larry hates him so much. Travis's father locks him in the basement when he needs to punish him, and it will go on for days on end, sometimes weeks. Travis will also often be forced to pray in a kneeling position at those times. Travis's room is completely barren except for a mattress and a Bible. Travis is literally chained up in the basement, by the way. I am sorry.
Turning back now.